listen up. You can be anything in the world, and God we trust. An architect, doctor, maybe an actress, but nothing comes easy. It takes much practice. Like, I met a woman who's becoming a star. She was very beautiful, leaving people in awe. Singing songs, Lena Horne, but the younger version. Hung with the wrong person, got a strong one at her when cocaine, sniffing up drugs, all in her nose. Could have died so young, now looks ugly and old. No fun, cause now when she reaches for hugs, people hold their breath, cause she smells of corrosion and death. Watch the company you keep and the crowd you bring, cause they came to do drugs and you came to sing. So if you're gonna be the best, I'ma tell you how. Put your hand in the air.
Winston Hughes and Alex Haley got blazed before they told stories. Well, I'ma get blazed before I tell y'all stories. I saw on TV today this man lost his son died. So he had him cremated, took his ashes and made it into a diamond ring. Now he watches sunshine every day. I just thought about that while I sit here ashing in this ashtray. Yeah. The making of a madman to intricate the stories of Devontae Swing, Ava Gardner, the crashing of James Dean, Bobby Brown, influenced by Rick James. It goes, Prince wanted Alexander O'Neal to be Morris Day or Jerome. But Alex was putting coke in his nose. Nigga Wildin could be a myth, but I swear that the source was close. Phyllis Hyman killed herself, it was crazy. Mommy was bad, they say. Donny Hathaway, if he fall from a balcony, he sways. As the blunt ash falls into the ashtray, I could see my whole life fly past me. Did I keep it gangster or keep it classy? And will the money and fame outlast me? The blunt's ass fall down in the ashtray. Will I see my whole life fly past me? I'm asking, did I keep it gangster or keep it classy? Did I? Anything else you wanna know, just ask me.